One of the first things the Peggy's did was shut down the airstrip.